Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、タカです。In this channel, I always talk about how to improve your Japanese skill and the Japanese lifestyle and Japanese culture and so on. So if you want to improve your Japanese skill, please subscribe my channel. And if you like this video, please give me a big like. Anyway, if you have any question about Japanese, feel free, please comment below. Today, I want to tell you the Mr. and Mrs. or Miss in Japanese. If you are the intermediate or advanced class in Japanese, you already know about the Miss and Mrs. in Japanese. Of course, we use it, san and sama. I guess you have already know that. But do you know how do you use it? Do you think which is better, san or sama? It's really difficult and the complicated part in Japanese. So today I express you the which is better to use sama or san. Let's get started. We usually use the san in Japanese. The san means Mrs. and Mr. and Miss. If you remember the only word san, you can use every people in Japanese. Children, two elderly people, men or females, anyone, you can use it, san. For example, in English, Mr. using the man and Mrs. and Miss using female. But in Japanese, if you use the san, this word is using all of the people. So you must remember the word san. So anyway, when we use the word sama, when we use it, the sama is only using the business situation, using two customers.
いらっしゃいませ、松本様。お世話になっております、桜井様。お待ちしておりました、二宮様。
So, you have to remember the only word, san. And next topics, I think this is the most different part, English and the Japanese. So, we usually using the word, san.I guess you don't use the word Mr. and Miss in the daily conversation, right? If you talk with your friend and with your co-worker, talk with them, you don't use Mr. and Miss and Mrs. Yeah, but in Japan, we usually use the word san. So, in the daily life, in the daily conversation.
おはようございます、相葉さん。今日もいい天気ですね、大野さん。
We can use the word san usual conversation. This is a really big different part in Japanese and English. Okay, thanks for watching today's video. If you like this video, please give me a big like. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you have any question about Japanese, please comment. Feel free, please comment below.
Okay, again, thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Bye. またね。